Good evening, everyone. Good evening, dear friends, and to everyone from the whole world. My name is Sasha Witteveen, and this is Nikola Meeuwsen.
Tonight we play a Livestream concert in the Bethlehemkerk in Amsterdam. It's a really great environment. It's a really wonderful piano and the sound technicians. It's really, really wonderful to play here. And yes, we're really grateful that we are still able to play our music.
So, unfortunately, we cannot see you, but we can definitely feel your presence through the camera. And yeah, in this concert, we are going to share our passion and love for music with you, and we cannot wait.
Elegie from Bottesini. Now, first of all, I will remove my music because I will play the first ballade of Frédéric Chopin, which is really one of the masterpieces in the entire repertoire, like the pinnacle of, for me, with the pinnacle of like classical music. So first I will remove the stand. First ballad of Frédéric Chopin. Of Chopin. Now we'll be playing a piece from another, one of my most favorite composers, Franz Liszt. I will play the Dante Sonata, or Après une lecture de Dante, from his Année de Pèlerinage. And it's inspired by the Divina Commedia from Dante, Alighieri. And it's about Liszt, like the story of Dante is that he in his book, he writes about hell and about paradiso. And Liszt paints these visions in his music. So it starts with the fanfare of the hell, the tritones. So I hope you will be inspired by this wonderful music.
Thank you. Thank you.
you so much for listening. That was the Dante Sonata from Franz Liszt. Now we will continue with...
That was really amazing. Bravo. So the next piece we're going to play is from a Russian composer. This Russian composer has a very bright soul and writes really poetic music, you could say. He also believes that beauty and love can actually heal the world and make the world a better place. The name of this composer is Reinhold Clière, and we are going to play the prelude and the scherzo.
Thank you.
Now we'll play the Bach Bisoni Nun Komm der Heiden Heiland. It's a wonderful transcription by Fruccio Bisoni of a wonderful organ piece by Johann Sebastian Bach. And it's also a really amazing transcription.
now we're going to make a big leap to the 20th century, namely to composer Hans Werner Henze. I'm going to play this piece in collaboration with Pascal Lefebvre. She is a French artist, but she has lived in Holland for many years already. She told me that she was really inspired by the landscape of the Netherlands, because she told me that what was so inspiring is that the light does not only come from the sky here, but also from the reflection from the light from the water, because there's so much water in the Netherlands. I really admire her philosophy behind the art, and so now I'm going to play the Henze Serenade. And it consists of 9 movements, and for every movement we have chosen one painting from Pascal. Enjoy.
Thank you.
So, for the last piece of this evening, we're going to play the Tarantella by the very virtuosic composer Giovanni Bottesini. And yeah, we hope that it gives you a bit of joy as much as we enjoy playing this piece.
Thank you.
So I think we just want to say that we are really grateful for you all to listen now, because of course, like for me, for example, it's like the first concert in months. And I just want to say that you are the guys who give us energy. So now we're full on battery and we're full to go to do so much stuff. And I just also want to say that we're also going to play together with Habig Elders and Quirin Vierse and Dana Semtov during the Klassiek op het Amstelveld festival, which will be in September. Yeah. Do you want to say something?
Thank you all for listening. It was a really nice experience. It was a really nice experience to play with Sasha. So thank you all.